Giving herself to him without the need of his diabolical power. The blood of this young virgin will restore Dracula's evil superiority, and his life breath will revive once more his daughter, Rodna. My sincerest desire is that this young virgin will never be born.